KCRA 3 first broke late last week. A funeral home in Modesto under investigation for taking too long to cremate remains.
Yeah, KCRA 3's Janet O has now learned that another cremation company has stepped up to provide free services for the 17 families affected.
Stanislaus County Coroner's office has been busy getting permits required for cremations and death certificates for families who say they've been waiting too long for closure.
Now we're basically redoing paperwork or starting paperwork for the first time.
This after county officials say McGuire Cremation and Funeral Home is accused of repeatedly delaying cremations, letting the deceased decompose in some cases for months.
This is just a rogue funeral home that, you know, that didn't uphold their oath of their position.
This was the scene on Friday as deputies carried out each body from McGuire Funeral Home. 17 bodies were pulled out, authorized by family, to be taken to the county coroner's office where they now remain. Starting today, families are coming by to check all paperwork before the final step.
We're putting all those packets together, and then the crematory is going to come and pick up all 17 at one time this week.
Stanislaus County Coroner's Office says the 17 bodies will be transported here to Bay Area Cremation. The owner tells us the cremations will be done for free.
We feel that what has happened has devastated the community and the families, and since we do have a relationship with that county, we wanted to offer our services.
A Bay Area Cremations, a Stockton business, says it has done some cremations for McGuire earlier this year and often does contract work for Stanislaus County. In Modesto, Janet O, KCRA 3 reports.
A Bay Area Cremation tells KCRA 3 that cremation should take anywhere from 24 to 72 hours at most.